Thank you all for coming here, every single one of you, for celebrating our returning home.
我代表83号、85号的租客代表，我非常感谢大家可以来参加这个宴会，我们表示真诚的感谢。
I'm here representing all of the 83 and 85 tenants to thank you all for coming here.
现在我说一下我们从2008年下半年我们所经历的一些事情，讲给大家听一下。
So I want to share with you what happened in 2008 from the beginning to now.
18年1月18日，我们85号所有的居民在一个非常寒冷的夜晚，非常冷，非常冷。
On January 8th, earlier this year, 2018, it was a very cold night. Every single one of us were evicted.
我们所有的住客在2个星期时间之内，把我们从我们的家驱逐出去。
Shortly under 2 hours, we were kicked out from our home.
2018年2月到3月，我们所有顾客到HPD门口发起了集体抗议。In February to March, early this year, we
protested in front of HPDs, and we protested against our evictions.
我们其中有8位租客提出最大的有70多岁，我们在严寒天冻的日子里冲到HPD的大楼，我们实施了绝食的抗议，时间是5天。
Eight of us from 85 Bowery had to deal with the cold weather, and we staged a hunger strike in front of HPD.
2018年的4月，我们85号的租客。 无意间，我们就在门口无意间发现了我们大楼里面的房间内部的物品被丢到垃圾桶。In
April this year, the 85 tenants noticed that their belongings were put to dumpsters outside of the
building.我当时和这个我们双方呢发生了很严重的肢体冲突，导致我们大家最后集体抗议。
There were confrontations between us and the landlord's people, and collectively, later on, we protested against this action of the landlord.
18年5月呢，我们一直都没有按照时间回到我们的房间，我们没有办法了，所以我们集体前往了纽约市政府，我们又进行了5天的绝食抗议，好说法。In
May, we still could not move back to our apartments. Under this condition, there was no option. And it forced us to stage a second hunger strike in front of City Hall.
2018年的6月到7月，我们83号、85号租客代表被邀请前往法院。During
June and July, 83-85's representative were invited to go to the court and had to negotiate many times with the landlord.
我们经过多次协商解决纠纷，最终我们双方达成了协解的这个调解协议。
There were many discussions and finally we reached agreement.
18年的8月份，83号、85号的租客代表，我们正式与房东见面，并且商议了回家的具体相关事宜。In
August, 83-85 tenants representative officially met with the landlord and collectively discussed and settled.
几句话呢，并不能表达出我们内心的那种痛苦，但是在这漫长的225天，我们过着寝食难安、流离失所、痛不堪的日子。Together,
it was 225 days. Our suffering cannot be represented just by few words.
但是呢，我们真的是很幸运，我们得到了流云林一员。
During this time, we received the endless cares from the office of Yuli Liu.
就在我们1月18日当天，他也及时的赶到现场，为我们大家排忧解难，安排我们的住所，联系这个红十字，做了很多帮助我们85号的事情。News
office helped us to call the records and help us on many other issues to resolve our daily problems during this time.
同时，我们也要特别感谢 年轻人粉冰间华融职工会，每一次我们做了无数次的这个抗议活动，他们都是不分昼夜的在帮助我们。
We here also want to thank Chinese staff and Workers Association as well as Youth Against Displacement for their time, for spending a lot of time helping us during this time.
同时我们也得到了更多的是律师的帮助，民选官员还有媒体的帮忙。
We also want to thank the media and as well as all the other organizations who have helped us during this time as well.
我们胜利了，我们真的打赢了这一场仗。
We have won. We have victory now. We win this battle.
我们这一切呢，都离不开我们83号、85号所有租客的这个患难与共、团结一心。
We win. Could not be separated from the unity of the 83-85 tenants.
是我们的团结造就了我们今天的一切，我们的坚强毅力驱赶着我们奔向我们自己的家园。
Our unity supported us, helped us to move to return our home.
这个事情已经不是我们85号几十户租客的事情了，这整个是华东地区乃至整个纽约的事情。
This is not only eviction to our 85 Bowery. It's not only our issue anymore. It's not only an issue in Chinatown. It's an entire issue of New York City.
这个城市已经有太多像我们这样无辜被赶出来的这个居民了。我希望我们大家不要胆怯，不要气馁，我们要站起来，我们要团结在一起，去打击他，去抗击他。
We should unite together. People who are evicted just like us, we should come together to fight.
我们要维护我们的权益，我们不要被别人欺负。
We want our rights. We do not want to be crushed anymore.
我们85号真的是楷模。我想，如果你都遇到了同样的问题，如果你像我们这样坚定、这样团结去走，你一定会成功的。
This is only a beginning. If you follow the path that we have laid out, you are winning as well.
谢谢大家。
Thank you.